All right, thanks again for the fill, ladies and gents. Thank you, thank you. Another six boxes of Bundesliga Stadium Club release date today. Those are your participants. Anybody who bought a spot will get a random team or player in that, except Leo, who bought the base card lot. Leo gets all the base cards out of those six boxes. Anyway, 18 teams, and then Erling Haaland and Sidney Ribiger have their own spots. Soccer Breakers FC, that's me. If interested in joining our breaks, join our Facebook group, Soccer Breakers FC. Check out our website, www.soccerbreakersfc.com. Follow us on Instagram, Soccer Breakers without the FC. This is random team break number two. Sorry, I hadn't changed it yet. Random team break number two. If watching on YouTube, guys, make sure to subscribe if you haven't done so yet by clicking the little subscribe button. And thank you so much, guys. If you enjoy watching the breaks, greatly appreciate it if you help us out and give us a little bit of thumbs up love on the likes. Always helps us and always appreciated. All right, here we go. So let's get the randomizer up on the screen. If I can find it, and there it is. There. Okay, we're gonna roll the dice. We re-roll snake eyes. Nine times. So nine times on the names first. Nine times on the names. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. Ryan Baker on top, Ryan Baker on the bottom. Nine times. Alright, so now, minimize that. We're gonna go nine times on the teams. Good luck, everyone. Nine times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Ninth and final. Boom! Nine. Freiburg on top, Sidney Ribiger on the bottom. So 18 is Erling Haaland, 20 Sidney Ribiger. Hugo, good luck. Ryan, good luck. All right, there we go. Those are your teams. Put them into order like that. Print them out. And we'll go this way. Sorry, give me one sec, guys. I'll put that back up. All right, there we go. Boom diddy shaka. Good luck, good luck. Here we go. Didn't cut it. Sooner. To 299, Anthony Modeste. To 299. To 175, Piper. Hey Vesta, what's up? Good question. Let me check. I'm not sure. I don't know if he was on. It's a good point. Is this the? No, this isn't it. Bundesliga Stadium Club Chrome. I don't think he is. I haven't seen him. Nope, he's not in this. I messed up. Yeah, because I was going to say, I would have noticed, but he's not. I was hoping he was, but I wonder when they're going to start having him in Bundesliga stuff. He's been in a bunch of Champions League stuff. EPL has Saman Quddus on it, but it's the only. I don't know if Quddus is playing for the team though. Andre Silva. Bundesliga Stars. That is. Yeah, I would think so. How's he doing? I know he started off a little slow and then I saw he scored, but I don't know. Is he playing? Did he play decent for Leverkusen? Bunch of my friends are going to Qatar. I don't know. Thinking about it. To $2.99 Miyakate. Yeah, honestly, I think he's the best player on Iran. And I like Taremi, but Osmoun always seems to come through. He's clutch. That's not too bad. Yeah, 35 of 75. Yeah, I mean, if he only played 9 games, he was tearing it up for Zenit though. So I would think he would be good for the Bundesliga. I think that would be a good league for him. Skelly, Mönchengladbach. Oh, the US one's gonna be awesome. We're gonna be all over the place for USA, Mexico, Canada. Autograph, Rafael Bore, Eintracht Frankfurt. Oh my god, the greatest team in the universe. Eintracht Frankfurt. Where's Thorsten? Is he watching? Oh, he's not what today is the oh actually he's probably not because today isn't today the today is the big Germany card show and Kaiserslautern. Refractor Jude. Hey Jude, don't let me down. Yeah, Taremi's, I agree. I mean, he does really well. And Taremi's played well in the Champions League too. So. For the national team, it just seems like Osmoun always comes through. Curious to see who that next team is going to be. I'm rooting for Scotland, personally. I want to see Scotland make it. A little rematch of 78. I have England and Scotland in the same group with Iran and USA. That'll make for a lot of nice press. $82 of $199. Rybiger. Ooh, that's Rybiger right there. Boom Diddy. That's like the third different picture of him I've seen, because the one he's like sitting down, like kneeling down, and then this one, and then the one for the insert auto. Alright. Sydney Rybiger, only Ryan Baker. opening up Quiche, the island, for World Cup people. That would be interesting. Frimpong. Nice. Alfonso Davies. Boom diddy shaka. Oh, Canada. See, it's the jersey I'm wearing. I got my Alfonso Davies jersey on right now. You guys see the Davies back there? Our home and native land. True patriot love. Boom diddy shaka for Canada. Going to Bayern. You think Iran will win against England? Oh my goodness. All right. Well, hey, I'm with you. I'll take that any day. I gotta tell you the one thing, though. Parity is, this World Cup, we'll see a lot more parity. You know, 20 years ago, none of these teams, like the Asian teams or the African teams, could, you know, could hang with the big boys. But nowadays, you got so many teams with players in the Europe and all over the place, and you know, you basically throw these players together for a month and then say, all right, get out there. To 299 Mukoko. So I think yeah, I do think they could surprise. I don't know about beating England, but that's a, you know, but that's how, that's exactly how Iran feels, that's exactly how USA feels, and that's exactly how Wales or Scotland or Ukraine feels. They're like, yeah, I can get out of this group. But obviously you would think England would get out of that group without too much difficulty, but who knows. But I honestly think between the other three teams, it is kind of going to be a little bit of a toss-up. As far as the odd makers go, probably U.S., I guess, would be second favorite, but U.S. hasn't been playing that well, so who knows. To 299, Saint-Just. This orange is not numbered. This is just a one of those insert oranges. Friedrich of Mönchengladbach. There's like one per box. They're called like Orange Wave or something. This orange, though, is one of the to 25 orange. So Scotland? Yeah. Yeah. To 175. Only Sewell. I actually think England could go far in this World Cup, but we'll see. They tend to disappoint at World Cups, but England, they made the semis, right? And in Russia, did they make the semis or the quarters? They're in the semis, right? It was like, and then they lost to Belgium, or who was it? Now, who was in the final? Final was France and Croatia. No, they lost to Croatia, right? It was France and Croatia in the final, and then France beat Belgium to get to the final, and Croatia beat England? Is that right? Is my memory serving correct, or is that? Schlager to 299. Yeah, Mandzukic, that's what it was. Yeah, I remember. Yeah, I was bummed about that because France England would have been a hell of a would have been a hell of a final. Nice, Pepe. Ricardo Pepe. I forgot about him. Augsburg. Do they have Pepe autos in this? I totally forgot to even check. They do have Pepe autos. Wow, that's awesome. Endo to 50. Get left with McGuire. Is that who's going last in the Jersey Palooza? Damn. Now, this stuff actually isn't cheap. I gotta stop buying Harry Maguire. Guy's like, he's the captain of Manchester United. Huge. I was like, all right, give me 10 of them. Should have known better, huh? 23 of 99. Friedrich. Is Maguire on the England national team or no? Rami Bensebaini. Where's he from? Rami Bensebaini. Bensebaini. I have no idea. Sounds like it could be like a Persian name or curious. Ben Sebaini, let's see. He's Algerian. All right, I was gonna say Rami. Ben Sebaini sounded Arabic. Griffo. Gotcha. Aaron, if needed, yeah, I mean, we're almost there on those, but yeah, I mean, there's only three teams left, right? The Arsenal spot actually is pretty good. Juiced. Icon Marco Reus. Dorsch rookie. Yes, random teams breakaway is breaking after this. Hasebe. Okay. Alfonso Davies. Barrero, 50 of 75. Griffo to 199. Andre Hahn. trap. Bundesliga Stadium Club's been pretty nice. I mean, we hit. It's a nice looking product. I mean, you know, it's Bundesliga, so kind of limited with your. But design wise, and we hit a couple of big Rye Biggers. 1/70, 1/5. Breakaway. The good thing is, we did a case. We hit 13 autos in the case. So. I think we're doing more than 10 autos. The downside is no color blast. Breakaway is kind of breakaway. If you liked regular Prism, probably like breakaway. If not, probably not. Cut that. See, what do we got up? I am gonna post another to mess with the prices a little bit. What do we got? We got two. Ricardo Pepe. Not the one that teleported. Nice one there. Jude Bellingham. Boom Diddy Shaka. 128 of 175. Let's put that in there. I think that's a good one. That I do not know if Chrome and non-Chrome have the same autos. To 199, Lasme. Teams two. Alright, that one's sold out. I'm just putting up random teams 3 for breakaway as well for this weekend. Seem to be the random teams are cheaper and they seem to fill faster, so we'll see how that goes. You want more random teams. Breakaway, there you go. $89 a spot gets you in on 10 boxes. Orange Wave, Skiri, cool. Two boxes left after this. Oh, Harry Maguire is. What did he do? Harry Maguire on YouTube. Griffo to $2.99. For this product, I want to say it was $79. I think it was $79. To $175. And it's been selling every time, so kind of, I guess people must like it. Connect. Yeah, because none of the other base slots sell, and this one's been selling, so I guess people like the Stadium Club base. Awoniyi. So Davies Refractor sitting down with the little Davies Refractor. My house. Boateng. Oh boy. Goal! Golazo, golazo, golazo. Para Bochum. Boomdiddy Shaka. Juan de Juan. That's the lightning strike thing we were talking about, but his pictures all have that lightning bolt right down the middle. He's like Usain Bolt. Bolt of lightning. You're a rookie too. Any good? Position is he? He's German. He's born in 2001. No idea what. Oh, defender. He's a defender. Super Fractor. Who's Who's got Bochum? Hugo. German too. Still up again. Guess I messed it up one more time. Yep, I sure did. Hugo. Joaquin Nilsson. Mania Bilthal. Boomdidi. Autograph. Cedric Bruner. Defender. 12 of 70. Arminia Bielefeld. Cody. Research and send it. Purple on his knees. Awoni, Union Berlin. 175. Dorsch. So what are we looking at now? Noon tomorrow. So about 13 hours until the Champions League final. Martin. It's just space, right? Not the auto though. Stuttgart and Mvumpa. Silas Kotampa and Mvumpa. Say that five times fast. Let's do it. One of one Holland. Hi ho, hi ho. It's off to work we go. Hi ho, hi ho, hi ho, hi ho, hi ho, hi ho. Icon. You're gonna see I dressed for the occasion today. I even cracked out my Alphonso Davies Bayern shirt. Dressed for the occasion. I figured Bundesliga release. Might have heard of this fella. Roberto Lewandowski. /50. I hear he's decent. Lewandowski. I don't know, man. Take him to Chelsea, that's for sure. Come on over to Chelsea, Roberto. To 199. Yeah, Barca, that's what it sounds like, huh? Is Fatih going to be able to play next year? I really want Fatih to do well. And if Fatih and Pedri, those guys, like, get it together. Omer Beyaz. He's healthy for now until a strong gust of wind might cause him injury. Niakate. To 199. Oh boy. It's a red autograph. Boom Diddy Shaka. Red auto. Klimovic. 5/5. Stuttgart. Boom Diddy. Who's got Stuttgart? Ryan Baker. Here you go, Ryan. Mateo Klimovic. Autograph to 5. Hey Jude, don't let me down. Take a sad song and make it better. We got double refractor Judes. Gucci. The bicicleta dude, the new bicicleta dude. Who's the other one? Lucas something, Lucas Correa or something? Now it's Geraldo Becker. It's like Geraldo, but Geraldo. Union Berlin. The 299. Yes, I will be on tomorrow again. See if we can break tomorrow. I gotta get some mosaic on, get some more of this stuff. Chap guy. I got a boyfriend. Looks like a girlfriend. $2.99. Dilma. Immaculate too, let's do it. Immaculate guys. Oh, you know what I got that I think would be an interesting, I mentioned it earlier, I don't know if you guys are into it, but I have one box and one box only of a product that was released today. It's actually pretty sexy. I think it was released today. It's not soccer. Where is it at? Is today release day? I think today was release day. Okay, so you guys want to do a one box break of that? Impeccable basketball. Dude, 100 of 299. He's got that like yeah, it's like a Vogue pose right there. Come on, Vogue. He's like, yeah, I think I'm hot. Check me out. This one's the 25 though, 12 of 25. No, I don't, Hugo. I wish I did. Man, I had so much of that that I just sold for next to nothing. But I held on to some of that. And just imagine if we knew what we knew now, like just a couple years ago, we'd be retired. Just bought like 100 cases of that Formula One and Dynasty, and I'd be like, sayonara, guys. $120 of $175 core. Like Horst. Yeah, I know. I'd still be doing it. I love it too much. I'd still have fun, but. Couldn't do this 40 hours a week if I didn't like it. It's more like 70, 80 hours a week if you include the non-camera stuff. Think it's like almost like it's been written in the stars for Real Madrid this year. I know Liverpool's favorite and all, but Real Madrid this year kind of reminds me of Chelsea in like 2011, 12. What was it, 11, 12 or 12, 13, the year they won? It seemed like everything just kept falling their way. Every time they're down, they figure out a way to come back. Like Liverpool's the better team, but yeah, well, I was thinking we could do random serial number, but I was thinking it's probably, since there's 9 cards, we might as well just do a hit draft, you know, just a hit draft, random the names, pick 1 through 9. What do you guys think? I mean, I think most people prefer hit draft because at least that way everybody gets a card versus, you know, the other way. If we do serial number, then it's just pure gambling. Someone might get 3 or 4 cards and half the people might get nothing. But you guys let me know if you have a preferred. I mean, if we want to do it tonight, if you want me to just post it in the store like random teams, that's another thing. I don't know if we could do random teams. I mean, it's 30 spots. If you want to do it cheaper, we could do it random teams too. I could just line it in chat if we got 30 people that would join. And people buy multiple spots. That's another. So the options are random teams, random teams would be like under $100, right? It would be like, random teams would be like $95 a spot. Hit draft would be like $315. And the other one would be like $280 if we did serial number. Yeah, you want me to do random teams? I can try to line it in chat. The only thing is, I don't know if we can get 30. Well, we don't need 30 people. We just need to sell 30 spots. So if we can get, I can try it, line it in chat, see how many people we get. Congratulations, Mr. Mangala, Stuttgart. Stuttgart killed it. Stuttgart got that one. Stuttgart got that one. Who's got Stuttgart? Brian. parts of pants. That's weird. Like, everybody in England's rooting for Real Madrid. Everybody in, other than Liverpool fans. Everybody in Spain is rooting for Liverpool, other than Real Madrid fans. None of that nationalistic love, huh? Let's root for the other guy. Yeah, because all my friends, Chelsea fans, are all rooting for Real. Although, I don't know. Courtois is a wiener. I don't want him to win. But $49 of $199. I don't mind Hazard winning, but Courtois. All right, recap. Haaland, Bellingham. Well, it's Robiger. I should put in with the other Robiger. Robiger. Who had Robiger? Ryan. All right. Pepe. Did I have a Robiger bag already? I did. So Haaland got shut out. Nothing, or I think I did pull a Haaland. Yeah, there it is. There was the Haaland. Bag the Haaland. Haaland goes to Hugo as well. Well, Hugo, you already had a bag there. I'll throw your Haaland in there. Mecha, Weghorst, Thielmann, Becker, Awoniyi, Griffo, Hasibi, Nyakate, Saint-Just, Schlager, Modeste, Griffo, and Rococo. Hernandez. He's playing basketball, huh? I was like, he's shooting. Caligiuri. Ortega. Kaur. Nyakate. Gota, Dorsch, Nelson, Barreiro, Lasme, Griffo, Barreiro again, Saint-Just again, and Mecha again, Frederick, Onisiwo, Scully, Mangala, Mueller, and Piper. And we got Endo, Tafiti. /25, Angelino. Nice, Angelino. Little Angelino. And they got Andre Hahn. /99. We got Mangala /50. /70 for Arminia Bielefeld. Cedric Brunner. Let's do this one next. We've got Bore /75. Rafael Bore for Eintracht Frankfurt. For Ryan, we got the Rye Bigger. One. regular ints or one regular refractor thingy, and then a numbered card. Number to 199. 82 of 199. Got autograph. Ben Sebaini, Mönchengladbach. That's the dude's praying, huh? Alphonso Davies to 25. Nice. Lewandowski to 50. Jude Bellingham to 175. Autograph Klimovics for Stuttgart to 5. Stuttgart went to Ryan Baker. I'll throw that in there. So we got that one already. Just in case they don't screw that up. That goes to Ryan Baker. Then Hugo, you had a refractor Holland, and then you had the one of one Kocha superfractor. All right, let's end that.